Hey, what's up? It's Richard Wong, aka RW. Welcome or welcome back to another beat making video. For this one, you might seem a little different just because the video quality might be a little different in the dimensions. Just because I'm actually recording the screen tap right off my monitor. I'm sorry, not on my monitor, right off my laptop screen instead of my external monitor that I usually use. That's because, I don't know, my laptop dying a little bit, it's a little old, and when it's connected to the monitor and screen recording, it has some slowdown sometimes. So for this one, we're just going to go straight off the monitor. So let's see what happens. That's gonna be it for this one. I'm just gonna go ahead and arrange it, and we'll be right back. Alright guys, I arranged the beat. As you can see, there's not really much going on besides, you know, what we had before. I just had to place it with the drums cut out and stuff like that, but the chords pretty much go throughout the most of it, except right here I have this little breakdown area. I'll show you that. This goes back to normal, or what we usually had. Yeah, I just did that, I don't know, man. I just thought it sounded pretty good. Let the drum shine a little bit. And yeah, that's all we got, so. Let's see what we got. I don't know. Alright, that's going to be it for this one. If you like what you heard, if you like what you saw, give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment, tell me exactly what you think. And this beat is going to be available on my BeatStars page. Link in the description. And yeah, new song every Wednesday. A full song by myself, produced by me. I'm the artist. And new beat making video every Tuesday. Thanks for watching. Peace.